Saturday morning, guys. Be nice. Sucking down some iced coffee. I was trying this new coffee. We got new coffee creamer, like new coffee, because Dale is packing away some coffee. Anyways, I've seen this, yeah, this is International Delights, too. Oh, we know. Hey, brother! Throwing cars. Anyways, this is International Delight, this iced coffee, and this is vanilla. Oh my gosh, this stuff is good. It's addicting. Dale's like, does it have any caffeine in it? Like, I can't drink it unless it's got caffeine. I don't care if it's got caffeine or not. I still think it's good. So, I think it's really good. It's like vanilla.
It looks good.
Here, take a sip.
Yeah, that is pretty good.
I don't normally let them have coffee, guys. I'll hold it, I'll hold it.
Don't forget
Daniel. Now I gotta rinse out my straw, because I don't normally drink after kids, but...
You'll drink after Dale, but you won't drink after the kids?
Well, he's my husband. I know where his mouth has been. I don't know where y'all's has been. You guys share chips and stuff there, buddy? Anyways, it's actually really good, so... I think it's pretty good. It's pretty good for, like, I drank it this morning instead of my hot coffee, but because he's been drinking hot coffee, like, all day, that's what I told him to try this, so I think he's addicted to it now. I go in there one day thinking, fix me a nice big glass of iced coffee, and there'll be none. Anyways, trying to finish editing the vlog, answering folks back. I was retaking my Ipsy test for when my new Ipsy bag comes next month. And just adding a couple more things, because I went along with like the basic thing. There'd be like 10 options, maybe not 10, anywhere from like 6 to 8 options, and I'd click like one. I was like, yeah, bump this up. So I'm clicking like a bunch on there. Can't wait for my new bag. I'm actually gonna try, will you stop? I'm actually going to try here a little bit later today when I do my makeup to do a review. Don't do that, please. On one or two of the options or things that I got in my Ipsy bag. I cannot even talk. So we'll see how that goes.
Walk out that door, I swore that I didn't care. But I lost everything, darling, then and there. Too proud to tell you I was sorry. Too proud to tell you I was wrong. Could find a way. I take back those words that I hurt you, and you'd say if I could reach the stars, I'd give them all to you. Then you love me like you used to do. If I could turn back time, if I could turn back time, oh baby.
You guys want to see the latest crave and exercise? Oh, he wants to fly. Hold on. Okay, let's do crunches. Okay,
ready?
Sit on my feet. Hang on, sit down. Let us crave.
Hey, you'll get more muscle if I do it.
Exercise with your 2-year-old. Thank goodness they don't pay me to make videos, huh? Exercise videos.
Exercise videos now, me.
You're too heavy.
I know.
He just wants to fly.
I just want to fly.
You can even do it with your arms. 1, 2. He's like, no, no. Day 4 of
cleaning Brody's room. I'm so scared. I don't know what to do. I'm so scared. I started hearing weird noises. Did you guys hear that? I feel like the toys have accepted me. It's one of their own. I'm so scared. I've been trapped in here now for 5 days. I guess this would be day log 5. Nobody has come looking for me yet. This room is slowly but surely getting together. Nothing too much is going on other than this. I don't know where I am. I haven't been without food, water, anything. Don't go throw a key at me, dork. Devil's over there working while I'm goofing around. He's in the closet working and I'm, what, laying on the floor? Goofing. Why, Preston's building a Mr. Potato Head.
Stop!
Totally.
Can you put the back? Oh, I hate
no, I'm not putting the back on.
Drop it here!
No.
You just dropped here.
I am hard at work.
Are you not?
The vlog is actually uploading right now. Yeah, taking a little break.
Hard at work right now.
Yep, totally. Hard at work. Okay, you guys did not say that. Anyways, Dale's over here putting these shelves in the little boy's closet. Hopefully that will give them a little bit more space
to
put their toys and stuff out of the way. We've got it pretty well cleaned up in here. You can't put the back on? Like, seriously, dude.
No. It just, like, shoves my finger in.
You can't put it on. Oops. Okay, you hold this.
It's impossible. You dropped this here!
Well, he's got extra in here. Yes.
There's a pack of number 10 flat washers.
What a flat washer. There you go. What the flat
washer? Alright, so we're back at Family Dollar. It's like we never even left. We're actually at home doing all kinds of stuff, but it is 7:30 and we are getting ready to go to the ball field for our movie on the mound. We had to run back to Family Dollar because Dale got the wrong stick for his project. But anyways, we're about to go out there, find our spot to sit, all of that. So I don't know how much I'll actually be able to like vlog on the ball field because like people will probably be staring at me. So
sit down, put your seatbelts on.
So anyways, we're getting ready to head out and watch that. And of course I will show you guys the amazing fireworks. We had our dinner, I bought some popcorn, we have our sodas. We are ready to go. And there's people there, so we're not gonna get rained out this time. So no sad faces this time. So
y'all have y'all. Okay.
So we are ready to go.
Rolling with the gangsters.
last. Wasn't the fireworks show amazeballs? Yes, it was. There was like more minutes. There's probably at least from what you guys seen, like, I don't know how much of it I'm going to put in the vlog, but like 10 more minutes left of that. So it's about a 15 minute fireworks
what
show.
What we got from it. They should look what it does.
Yeah. It's like a frisbee.
Look what that's.
Riley's mad.
Shit.
We can't see you. Yep, it's a frisbee. Anyways, it was pretty good, other than like the kids wanting to play. Brody was having a little date with a little girl that he goes to school with. He went to her birthday party. Before summer ended. Anyways, that and then the twins were playing with some other little kid. Then we saw a bunch of people from our church there. Yeah, it was something.
Yes.
Hey, whoa. Almost knocked my cross off the wall. Anyways, but I'm gonna go ahead and say goodnight though, because we're trying to get ready. We're trying to get ready for bed. It's already like 10:15. Trying to get ready for bed to get these kids down. So, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and say goodnight and see you guys tomorrow for a beautiful Sunday. Sorry, the Wii's on. I would need to go turn that Wii off, son. Anyways, goodnight guys, and we will see you tomorrow for a great and beautiful Sunday. Stay great. Stay beautiful. Know you're blessed. Know you're loved. That's all I got. Good night, guys.